Good morning, student. Today we will see revision less recall. Okay, page number 1 we will solve. Do you remember? Okay, so first question is that write the following number in words. The numbers are given in numerals and you have to write that number into words. Okay, so first question here, whose number is 26. How you will identify this number is 26? See, here at 1 place 6 is here and at 10 place 2 is here. Okay, so 2 tens means 20 and 6 ones. So 26 number is here. Okay, so write the spelling of this number 26. Understood? B now. B, next number 576. In this number, at 1 place 6 is here, 6 ones means 6, then 7 tens means 70, and 500. So this number is 576. Okay, this is very simple. Only see the places of the digit and then you have to identify the number. Here 500, 710 and 61. So number is formed 576. So write the spelling of this number 576. Next number here 770. Okay, at 1 place 0 is here, at 10 place 7 and at 100 place 7. Okay, so here 770, this number is formed 770. So write the spelling of this number 770. Understood? Then next number 313. Okay, in this number see the places of the digit. This number comes at 1 place, so 3 ones means 3, 1 comes at 10 place, so 1 10 means 10. Okay, and 3 comes at 100 place, so 313. This number is 313. So write the spelling of this number 313. Okay, then next number 506. Okay, first you have to see the places of the digit. Okay, so this 6 comes at 1 place, so 6 ones means 6. 0 comes at 10 place means 0. Okay, then 5 comes at 100 place. So this number is 506. This number is 506. So write here 506. Okay, got it? Then next number here 829. Okay, so first identify this number. 9 comes at 1 place, 2 comes at 10 place and 8 comes at 100 place. Okay, so 829, this number is 829. So write the spelling of this number 829. Okay, then next question, the numbers are given in words. Here in this question, write the following number in figures. The numbers are given in words and you have to write that number into numerals or in figures. Okay, so first read the number and then you have to write the given number into numerals. Okay, so here 649. So 6 write at 100 place. Okay, first write 6. Here 40 means 4 write at 10 place and 9. So here we have written the number 649. 6 we have written 6 at 100 place, 4 at 10 place, and 9 at 1 place. Okay. Then next number 111. Okay. So first one write at 100 place and 11. Okay. So this number we have written this number 111. Then next question 450. 450. So first write 4 at 100 place and 50 means 5 tens. Okay. So this is the 450 in figures. Next number 202. Okay. So 2 write at 100 place. There is no any digit in 10 place. So 0 write here and 2 write at 1's place. So this number we have written here 202. Okay. Next number 710. 710. Okay. So 7 write at 100 place. 10 means 110. And at unit place or 1's place write 0 here. Okay. So 710 we have written here. Then next number 907. So 9 write at 100 place. There is no any digit at 10 place. So 0 write and at 1 place write 7. So here we have written 907. Now we will see question number 3rd. What is the instruction? Write each of the following in expanded form. So the given number we have to write in expanded form, means in the form of their place values. Okay. So see here, first number 147. So 147 we have to write the place value of each digit. Okay. So see here 1 comes at 100 place. So place value of this 1 is 100. Then here 4 comes at 10 place. So place value of this 4 is 40. And 7 come at 1's place or unit place. So place value of this 7 is 7 only. Okay. So this is the expanded form of 147. 147 is equal to 100 plus 40 plus 7. Okay. These are very simple concept. Another number, next number is 317. Okay. So here 3 comes at 100 place. So place value of this 3 is 300 plus 1 comes at 10 place. So place value of this 1 is 10. And 7 comes at 1's place. So place value of this 7 is 7. Okay. So 317 is equal to 300 plus 10 plus 7. Okay. See here. Next. See one. 430. 430. Here 4 comes at 100 place. 3 comes at 10 place. And 0 comes at 1's place. So 400 right here. 400 plus 30 plus 0. Okay. So this is the expanded form of this given number 400 plus 30 plus 0. Next number 307. Here 3 comes at 100 place, 0 comes at 10 place, and 7 comes at 1's place. Okay. Then write the place value of this 3 is 300 plus place value of 0 is always 0. So write here 0. Okay. And the place value of this 7 is 7 because it comes at 1's place. Okay. So 300 plus 0 plus 7, this is the expanded form of 307. Okay. Next question, fourth one, write each of the following in short form. Okay. So the number is given in long form or in expanded form, and we have to write that number into short form. This is very simple concept, exactly opposite of this concept. Okay. Write each of the following in short form. So here 200 plus 20 plus 2. Okay. So 200 means 2 times. So 200 means to write at 100 place. Okay, then 20 means 2 tens. Okay, so to write at tens place, and here single digit number 2 that write at ones place. So this number is formed 222. Okay, then B1 700 plus 10 plus 7. This is very simple concept. Here 700. Okay, so 700 that write at 100 place. Here 10 means 110. So 1 write at tens place, and here 7 write at ones place. So 717. This is the number. Okay, then next 500 plus 10 plus 2. So 500, so that 5 write at 100 place. 10 means 110, so 1 write at 10 place, and 2 ones, so 2 write at ones place. Okay, so 512 number is formed. Here 400 plus 10 plus 0. Okay, so 400, so 4 write at 100 place. Then 10 means 110 means 10, and 0 write at ones place. So 410 number is formed. Then this is very simple, only 600 that given in words. Okay, so 600, 6 write at 100 place. Here 2 tens means 2 write at 10 place, and 8 ones means 8 write at ones place. 628 number is formed. Then another 200 plus 3 tens plus 9 ones. So 200, 2 write at 100 place. 3 tens means 3 write at 10 place, and 9 ones means 9 write at ones place. So 239 number is formed. Okay, so in this way we have seen question number 1 to 4. I hope you understood this concept. Thank you very much.